I have decided to follow Jesus. I've decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. So I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. No turning back, no turning back. The cross before me, the world behind me. The cross before me, the world behind me. The cross before me, the world behind me. No turning back, no turning. I have decided no matter what it looks like.
The glory of the Lord is on you. Arise and shine. The glory of the Lord is on you. Arise and shine. The glory of the Make me hot, burn.
fires. Cold hearts. Not just an ember. Make me a flame. Not just a spark. I wanna be a bonfire. It's not just an ember. I wanna be a flame. It's not just a spark. Make me a bonfire. Bold, 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 boldness. Bold, 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 boldness.
Sing it again, I'll be.
And I will be a living.
All my life, you can have. Where else would we go? You're the only one with the words of life. You're the only one with the words of life. Where else would we go? Where else would we go? Over and over again, even when it's costly, I'd spill it over. Bend it over and over again. Even when it's costly, I spend it over and over again. Where else? Oh, where else?
Going with you, God.
Jesus. Pray for courage. I feel like there's many people in the room tonight that have hard decisions to make coming up. And I prophesy that there will be an ease with making that decision. And it will not be easy, but that spirit of ease is going to come upon you. And you're going to know that even the hard way is the right way. The hard way is the easy way. And so, God, we thank you for courage to go your way. When the world's going the other way, God, we go your way. We're going with you. And it is our joy, it is our pleasure, it is our delight to go your way. Because your way is the only way, it is the right way. You are the way, the truth, and the life. And so we choose life. And I prophesy that things that would have died if you had chosen one way, this way, there will be life. There will be life. There will be life even over the dead things and over the dead dreams. We speak resurrection power. Resurrection power. Things that you thought were done are actually just ahead. He's been waiting on you just to choose the right way. Make the hard decision, the narrow road. And so, God, we thank you for courage, for boldness, and we thank you for authority. You thought you were just saying one yes, but whatever that decision is, it's multiplied. And I just see like 1,000 yeses. And because you say yes to this one thing, because you decided this one way, whatever that is for you, there might be one person in the room, it actually is opening up 1,000 yeses, 1,000 doors, things that have just been waiting on the other side. And I just hear the Father say, thank you. Thank you for coming my way. Thank you for choosing me when it wasn't easy. But thank you for choosing me. I'm proud of you. I love you. So God, thank you for courage. Thank you for boldness. And we step into that authority. Like Chris said, we step into that authority. And I thank you that we don't just speak life, we speak resurrection. When we open our mouths, that miracles, signs, and wonders come out. And so we don't just walk, but we speak in boldness. We open up our mouths and we prophesy. In this next season, we will see the most dead things come back to life. And we thank you for the thousands upon millions of stories that will now know King Jesus because of that yes. Thank you for the salvations that are to come. Thank you that people will know who you are because of what took place tonight and this re-up and us saying yes to you. Thank you for salvation. Thank you for salvation. Thank you for saving us. 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 Now use us and through us, save the world. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Home. Come alive in the name of Jesus.